MVP calling it a communication breakdown on Elias' behalf. I got it.
That's what we do here. I get to watch Elias get beat up and make fun music references. This is my favorite time of the week.
Omos at pace early here. What's the strategy for Elias in a match like this?
Listen, I actually agree with Elias' strategy. Just throw everything you have or had at the Nigerian Giant from the opening bell. And it was a hell of an effort, Elias, but...
Elias is an enormous human being, but he looks so small, so tiny, standing next to Omos.
Elias is in tremendous physical condition, but even he's being overwhelmed by the Nigerian Giant Omos. Smart move by Elias, the veteran, trying to utilize his surroundings to give himself a better fighting chance. Rights and lefts, Elias teeing off.
Trying to really stun Omos here. Oh. Omos at pace now. Oh. Nobody home.
Hey, hey, mama said the way you move, gonna make you sweat, gonna make you groove. How about that, KP? He's gonna be careful. He's gonna get beat up twice.
Oh, he may have found a weapon of his own.
Oh, no, no, no. Then a look out!
Oh, my God!
That enormous cranium of Omos just made a sickening thud upon contact.
He's about to feast inside the ring. Omos making his way back in as Elias looks to respond now.
Elias trying to make the best of the situation. Jumping knee. And the Giant is teetering. A third jumping knee by Elias.
This may be his opportunity, and what a victory it would be for Elias. Omos struggling to get back on his feet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my word. Omos hooks the leg, puts away Elias with ease.
Change it up. Yeah.